It's game four of the NBA Finals. The Warriors have a battle ahead. Can they even the series at two games apiece? They know they can win, and now must rise to the occasion with millions of fans looking on as they square off against the Los Angeles Lakers. Which heroes will rise? The NBA playoffs start now.
And here we go with Game 4 of the NBA Finals. We will see a Game 5, but will we see Game 6? That's the question. This is Kevin Harlan courtside with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and our reporter tonight on the sideline, David Aldridge. So with Paul on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. The championship core of the Warriors is out there. Curry and Thompson in the backcourt with Green working at power forward. Andrew Wiggins is out there with Looney. And for the Lakers, at the guard positions, Russell and Reeves. Down in the block, it's LeBron and Davis. And it's Prince in at the small forward. You look at Golden State. They've only dropped two in this series, Greg, but tonight feels like a must-win game for them.
Listen, very few teams have come back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. But what they need to remember is they've been the better team all season long. It's time to get back to what they do well and really just make every possession count.
LeBron outside. Passes it to Davis. Now Russell. LeBron outside. Six to shoot. Davis setting the pick for James. The shot's good.
Superb work in the pick and roll that time by LeBron James. Such a pro at executing in these sets. Takes advantage of whatever mistake the defense makes.
Now here's Curry. Thompson outside. And the officials have called the illegal screen right there.
And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
Yeah, you know, the officials aren't nearly as lenient as they used to be on that call. As a matter of fact, I know I got away with a lot of those in my playing days, but that was 40 years ago.
Now, here is Russell. Here's Reeves, and Thompson sends it back.
In terms of off guards, Thompson is an all-defensive team-level player, can compete with the best of them.
Here's Wiggins. Looney kicks to Thompson. Green dishes to Kerr. Three-pointers off the mark. And here's James. He'll bring it up for L.A. The pass to Davis. Here is Russell. Here's Reeves, covered by Wiggins. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Back to Russell. Nice move. And the jumper falls for him.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Looney passes to Thompson. Collects the two-pointer near the hoop.
And just tough trying to knock Thompson off balance. Outstanding at fighting through any challenge presented.
Now here's Prince. Pass to Reeves. Wiggins against Prince. Curry with the steal. Pass to Wiggins. And the rejection by James.
Love the defense from James. When he's engaged and focused, he can block some shots, folks.
Prince, the pass to LeBron. And LeBron throws it down.
And what an explosive finisher LeBron is, rocking the rim whenever he goes up like that.
Awesome display of athleticism captured by your AT&T 5G Slam Cam. This is it to Looney. Back to Curry. On the way, Wiggins. Thompson outside. Bangs home the trifecta. Thompson's got five.
Boy, Andrew Wiggins, the former first overall pick, showing off his passing skills there.
LeBron outside. Reeves the pass to James. Now Russell. 5 on the clock. James finds Russell. From the arc, Draymond Green grabs the miss.
Well defended that time. He's a shooter that the D has to close down on quickly when he's ready to pull the trigger. How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball?
Boy, it does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
Russell with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. Trailing by two. They won in their last outing, Saturday's game.
Yeah, and that one, they just locked it down defensively. Challenged shots and really protected the rim.
Boy, I tell you what, I think you got to really appreciate the grit. Getting dirty, staying engaged. That's really what defense is all about.
And here's Curry after LeBron James hitting the three. Curry with it. Guarded now by Prince. And here's the fast break. Russell leading the way. LeBron kicks to Prince. Outside Russell. There's the pass to James. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Davis. And that one, good.
Hey, that kind of contact is not going to get it done against Davis. He's much too strong for that.
Green with a screen on Russell, and there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
Yeah, I agree. You know, sometimes that can be a tough call for the refs to make, but not that time. It was easy there.
Getting another opportunity here to see that powerful rejection.
Hey, bringing that postseason intensity, so critical. You know, these plays can change the trajectory and outcome of a game.
Now here's James. He has seven. It's up a three. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Yeah, they're lasered in. I mean, really making the most of their possession.
Curry against Russell. Will it go? And Stephen Curry gets the three.
And when you're looking for someone to answer a three-pointer, Steph's probably your guy. He lives to one-up the opponent.
Back to James. Prince finds Davis. Over Looney. And it's Davis missing. Warriors trail by three. Wiggins passes to Curry. Back to Wiggins. Whistle blows, bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Boy, I tell you, when Wiggins attacks now, good things seem to happen. Now a potential and one board, and this young fellow's got major talent.
That one misses for Wiggins.
You know, it's interesting. Some people say Wiggins should play meaner, but to me, the most important thing is that he improves his overall game every year.
Now, here's LeBron. 10 points for him. Curry with the steal. And here we go. Fast break. Wiggins has got it. And there's Green on the assist by Wiggins.
And it's easy to admire Green. His ability to work through contact is one of the reasons he's so valuable.
Wiggins against Prince. James kicks to Russell. Lakers working the ball around now. Let's it go from 11. And that one's good by Davis.
He's somebody that's really comfortable carrying the offensive load.
Golden State's gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. Outside Green. To Curry. Now here's Wiggins. 6 on the shot clock. There's the three. And the three ball is good. Wiggins has got 5.
Just focusing on the task at hand, that's all you can do.
Yeah, these teams trading punches right now. I mean, it's table tennis. Back and forth we go.
Now, here is Russell. Davis with a screen on Curry. Russell finds Davis, and Davis throws it down.
AD just shoving past the inside contact that time. Powerful move getting it done.
Here's Curry. Pass to Wiggins. Looney with it. Outside Curry. Back to Looney. Just five to shoot. They get a hand on it. Now the Lakers on the break. Russell dishes to LeBron. And here's Russell. James looking it over. Shot clock at five. Over Green. Green with the block.
Green takes great pride in his defense now. He loves denying shots at the rim and playing bigger than his 6'8 frame would lead you to believe.
Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Vanderbilt's checked in for LeBron. Hachimura comes in for Torian Prince. Reddish, he's checked in for Austin Reeves. And Vincent subbed in for Russell. Different look here for the Warriors. Sharge checked in for Looney. Jonathan Kuminga comes in for Draymond Green. Moody's checked in for Andrew Wiggins. And Paul subbed in for Stephen Curry. And Davis sends it back.
Expert timing by Davis on the block. Right when the ball was at its apex, he got it.
Vincent the pass to Reddish. To the paint. Here's Hachimura. Banked in off the glass. And the Lakers lead by two. And now we'll get perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
You have to give them credit for their defense here in the early stages. I mean, they've shown tremendous anticipation on the same page as a unit defensively, especially on those block shots.
And guys, they've also done a great job generating offense from their defense, forcing turnovers and making the defense pay for those mistakes.
Off the inbound. Thompson misses.
Defense made an impact right there. Definitely got him uncomfortable going up with it.
Pass to Vincent. And the pass to Davis. And taken away by Paul. And here we go. Fast break. Paul's got it. The feed now to Reddish. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now they've allowed from point blank range.
Warriors trail by four. Paul, still without a basket. Sharge dishes to Kuminga. Pass to Paul. Sharge with the screen for Paul. And the Warriors miss again. Lakers leading by four. Here's Davis again, Los Angeles.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Thompson passes to Paul. Ball's not loose. Over Vincent. He's just scored his first basket with that shot, making him 1-for-4.
You know Paul is looking for these shots, and as the defender, you have to be anticipating this.
Vincent the pass to Davis. .37 left in the first quarter. Lock at six. Down low. And it's blocked. Now here's Kuminga. Not a lot of room. He feeds it to Paul. Shoots from 12. And Davis sends it back. And it's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession here. Braun, he's checked in for Anthony Davis. And the Warriors also making a change. Curry's checked in. and stolen by James. Pass to Reddish. Inside, Vanderbilt, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's going to be on Šarić.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
And that one falls for Vanderbilt. Christian Woods checked in for the Lakers. That one misses.
They hold the early advantage on the glass.
Yeah, nothing major, not a huge advantage, but certainly a good sign for them going forward.
And he's really trying to get them back into it, but the results just have not been there.
LeBron James on the win. Back to Hachimura, where he brings the double. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Los Angeles making a switch here. Reddish has checked in.
Number five, Cameron Reddish.
34 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Paul, right side. Over Vincent. It's tipped.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
Bounce pass from Vanderbilt. Wants to get it to Vincent, and does. LeBron outside. Here's Reddish. What a play. Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
Ringing the bell. That's the way to close the quarter.
Talk about lifting up a team and energizing them at the end of a quarter. A three at the buzzer, that'll do it.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Lakers. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. And taking a look at Los Angeles' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing?
Well, this is the edge that great rim protection can give you.
Yeah, you know, you have a guy in there blocking a bunch of shots or multiple players blocking shots, it causes the offense to think twice when they go up for shots in there.
And so it's Paul bringing it up for Golden State. 8-point game. They've got Cameron Reddish. Jared Vanderbilt out there with LeBron James. Then it's Rui Hachimura. And it's Vincent in at point guard. That's the group for the Lakers to start the second quarter. And the Warriors with possession here. Moody the pass to Kerr. Šarić with the screen for Kerr. Five to shoot. Šarić, that's good.
Šarić plays with such intensity and focus. I mean, even with the defense right there, he stays locked in on the hoop.
Los Angeles leading by six. Passes to Vanderbilt. And there's the pass to Hachimura. For Moody. And the Lakers tack on two more. Here's Paul. Second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. Curry is inside. Guarded by Reddish. Here's Paul. And another basket for Golden State.
So
So good seeing Paul drain these shots. Superb at rising up and stroking it with confidence.
Reddish with a screen for James. At the elbow, it's Reddish. James outside. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Shoots the three. That shot missing.
That's excellent defense right there on the perimeter.
Charge dishes to Paul. Over Vincent. And there's the foul. It'll go on Moses Moody. That is his first foul of the game. Christian Woods checked in for Cameron Reddish.
Now into the lineup, your Lakers. Number 35.
Christian Los Angeles leading by six. Outside, James. Takes the 13-footer, and that one's good. Hachimura. Hachimura's got four this quarter.
LeBron doing what he does best, creating four and elevating others.
Charge trying to break free. Curry shot is off.
You know, I think the effort on defense there has everything to do with why he missed that shot. Well done.
Outside, James.
And LeBron used to getting hit. This is the level of attention this man attracts from the D.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
At the line for Los Angeles, LeBron James. Two shots.
Shoot two.
Free throw drops for James.
Look, the physicality has always stood out with LeBron. It's been obvious, but his basketball IQ is what makes him such a special, special player. I mean, he sees the game like very few ever have.
Warriors trail by nine. Here's Paul. Steps back and frames the jump shot. Paul's got six. Lakers have gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. Here's James. Oh, LeBron does it again.
Hey, I really like what I'm seeing from LeBron here tonight, keeping it simple. He's going to the hot hand, which is him. That's pretty good.
The Warriors have gone three of their first five shots to drop here in the second quarter. Sharks passes to Moody. Outside Curry. Lets it fly. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Here's Vincent, defended by Paul. His first shot coming late. It's rebounded by Golden State. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Out to Sharge. Fires the three. Off the mark. His first miss of the game. 1-for-2. Out left to the wing. Vanderbilt the pass to Wood. Launches it from deep. And Curry pulls it down. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Golden State Warriors. They trail by seven.
That's a very low percentage shot. Not good basketball at all. One he probably should have passed on.
Now here's LeBron. 13 points in the game. LeBron powering inside.
Nice work on the floater there. James has added that over the years and knows exactly when he needs to use it.
Sharich, a screen on Hachimura. At the elbow with Sharich. Picks it out to Paul. Over Vincent. Wood with the block.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
Vanderbilt finds Wood. Back to LeBron. Here's Vincent, defended by Paul. Vincent with it. Scoreless thus far. Here's Kuminga. Paul passes to Sharich. Pass to Curry. Wow! Curry automatic from deep.
It looks easy, effortless. Curry natural from long range.
Vincent the pass to James. Here's the screen. to Vincent. Launches a three, sinks the three-pointer. Vincent's got the lead back up to nine now for the Lakers.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Nothing like answering back. One team gets three, you fire three of your own. Boom.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. Big good substitution here for the Lakers. And Anthony Davis is checked in for Christian Wood. Prince comes in for Vanderbilt. Austin Reeves is checked in for Hachimura. And it's Russell in for Gabe Vincent. Different look here for the Warriors. Kevon Looney is checked in for Šarić. Green comes in for Kuminga. Wiggins is checked in for Moody. And it's Klay Thompson in for Chris Paul. Outside Curry. Knocked away. Green kicks to Curry. Golden State moving it around. Looney finds Curry. And now Russell pushing it up. No one back to stop him. It's good. And it's an 11-point Laker lead.
You like what you have there. Russell crafty with the dribble.
Golden State's gone 4-6 from outside the arc tonight. Curry against Russell. Pass to Wiggins. Green taking his time here. Shot clock at 6. Thompson passes to Looney. A three-pointer. Wiggins. It's hauled in by LeBron. Lakers leading by 11. Outside Russell. To the middle. That's good from Davis on the assist by Russell. And that's 10 points for Davis.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Yeah, it's really been quite a contrast. I like the way they're attacking the middle and that their offensive end.
Looney kicks to Thompson. That's good, and he's now 3-for-4 from the field.
And when Thompson gets off a clean jumper, you just expect it to go in. He is that kind of shooter.
And it's Russell with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Lakers. Passes it to Reeves. To the inside. Looney with it. He's picked up by James. Thompson dishes to Kerr. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Thompson, good, and Curry gets the assist. Thompson's got it back down to single digits for the Warriors.
And look how smooth Thompson's shot is. Defender tries to get a piece of it. No chance.
Outside Russell. Now here is Davis. 10 points for him. The pass to Reeves. Now Prince. 6 to shoot. Pass to Reeves. Here's James. Thompson with the rebound.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the team.
Outside Green. Pass to Looney. Higgins outside. Pass to Curry. Three-pointer. The Lakers with the rebound. Davis has got 4 rebounds now tonight. It's Prince on the wing, covered by Wiggins. The pass to James. LeBron galloping to the rack. Looney finds Thompson. Outside Curry. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here. That one on Davis.
And how about that little subtle head fake by Curry? Defense too aggressive that time.
The Warriors shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game. No good on that one.
what you have to respect about Curry is that he is never satisfied. He's always fine-tuning his game and working hard to stay as sharp as possible.
Hachimura, he's checked in for James. And he's good on the second. Los Angeles leading by 8. Here's Reeves, still scoreless. Pass to Davis. To stop the drought, Wiggins with the rebound. Golden State's gone 1-4 from three-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. Curry finds Thompson. Ball stolen. Pass to Russell. Here's Reeves. Davis sets a screen. Over Looney. And again, the Lakers, no good. Thompson with it, and Hachimura picks him up defensively. Russell against Curry. Passes to Wiggins. Thompson outside. Clock at 6. From deep. Thompson making it look easy.
And for Thompson, range shooting seems almost effortless. He has incredible natural shooting ability.
Davis setting the pick for Russell. And Davis now top of the key. Now the pass to Hachimura. Lakers passing it around. Davis kicks to Hachimura. That's in there. Davis with the assist. Hachimura's got 7 now in this quarter.
Simply found the open man there because he read the defense. Well done by Davis.
1:16 left in the first half. Pass to Looney. Dishes it to Thompson. Pass to Wiggins. Curry with it. Takes a 3. Oh, how do you stop that from Curry? That was something else.
And 2 more 3-point field goals for him here in the second quarter. Somebody had better get a hand up.
Los Angeles leading by 5. Passes it to Reeves. Loads it up for Davis. Thompson, left side. Takes it from 10. That one wide left. And so it's Hachimura who brings up the ball for the Los Angeles Lakers. Over to the wing. Russell against Kirk. 6 on the shot clock. The jump hook, and Russell puts it in. Russell's got 6.
He got off to a slow start. It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game, but he's turned it on here in the second.
Warriors trail by 7.
And no need to rush this. Let the clock run down.
Yeah, don't give them another possession here.
Curry against Russell. Puts up a deep 3. No good.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers headed to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Kevin. Alongside Steve Kerr and Coach, what is the offensive approach going to be in the second half?
Well, we just have to do what we do, move the ball and wear them down with our ball movement, our cutting and our spacing and set better screens, all the usual stuff.
Yeah, it always seems to work out for you in the long run. Thanks, Steve. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, and we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
Thanks for joining our halftime broadcast here in Game 4, where it's been a strong start for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Offensively, they're facing no resistance on the interior, so they just continue to grind away. You see the high-quality shots that they're getting? That's a very disciplined approach.
And the defensive response to that might be to collapse the lane, but then you could leave perimeter shooters open. So which would you prefer? Looking at the series breakdown for the Warriors. Some would look at this game as a must win in the series. What are the keys to getting it done?
For me, Ernie, it's all about protecting the ball, treating every possession like it's your last.
And defensively, you got to be extra hungry. Chase out every rebound and keep constant pressure on the shooters.
Good tips from the experts.
Oh, when no one's an expert, Ernie.
I am.
That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more Hoops action.
It's time for more of the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. What a time of year.
What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
Man, he's been running wild on him through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
So with Paul on the bench,
here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. The championship core of the Warriors is out there. Curry and Thompson in the backcourt with Green working at power forward. Kevon Looney out there with Andrew Wiggins. Now, here is Russell. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Green gets to Curry. And Davis sends it back. Outside, Russell. Down low, here's LeBron. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Russell's got his third assist on the night.
Another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
You're exactly right. It's been all good at one end, and let's be diplomatic and just say not so good at the other end.
Now, here's Green. Shot is good in the Los Angeles leads. Cut down to just 4 points in the bucket from Wiggins.
And, you know, for a big man, I think Green is one of the better dime droppers in the league. I mean, he's a true point forward who has excellent vision and sees the floor well.
Here's Russell. 6 points for him. Russell, a screen on Thompson. LeBron passes to Davis. Down to five on the shot clock. LeBron outside for three. James connects from deep.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Curry kicks it to Looney. He dishes it to Thompson. Can't cash in from close range.
Boy, he really bungled that finish.
Reeves the pass to Davis. James against Green. Outside, James. James gets inside and finishes.
They're doing work here in the second half. 3 or 4 to start.
And here is Curry, 15 points in the game. Thompson outside. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got 3 assists in the game.
We know Curry has tremendous vision, and he uses it to tee up his teammates for easy shots.
Now here's James, 22 points for him. He's feeling it. He squares up and sinks it. LeBron's got 9 points here in the second half.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
And even under pressure in close, I think they've still done a good job maintaining concentration and converting the opportunities.
And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And we have to take another glance at that powerful rejection.
Well, they didn't make it this far by giving up easy ones. And now their defense is in overdrive.
His first personal foul. First team foul.
The Lakers with the ball. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Thompson dishes to Kerr.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Reeves hasn't made one yet, and it's slammed in by Davis.
There's no stopping that. AD is too long and strong to bother that alley-oop.
Here's Curry. Timeout called the Warriors.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Yeah, you know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
Lakers fans, put your hands together. Make some noise for your Lakers hype team. Let's give a big hand to your Lakers hype squad.
Thompson outside. Back to Curry. Just fine on the clock. And it's sent back by Russell.
Well, I tell you what, his teammates love seeing this. So do I. I mean, when Russell was able to block a shot, that's a big bonus.
Two on the clock. Green inside the three-point line.
When LeBron is engaged on defense, he's a real problem at that end of the floor, too. Terrific job changing the shot.
Prince outside. Back to LeBron. It's stolen by Green. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
And that's a momentum shifter. A steal leading straight to the basket.
And guys, what do you think about the hustle stance for the Lakers?
Phenomenal work on the defensive end so far. That stands out the most. They've made it their mission to block shots and make things hard for the opposition.
And also the hustle showing through with all those steals, not giving much breathing room for the offense to operate.
Never gets old seeing LeBron explode off the floor like that.
And here's Curry, who brings it up for the Warriors. 9-point game. Thompson outside, from past the arc, and a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got 4 assists now tonight. For Los Angeles, they've gone 6 of 8 on field goal attempts in the third, a 75% clip. It's Prince on the wing, covered by Wiggins. Outside, Davis. In the corner, it's James. 5 on the clock. And LeBron throws it down home.
You know, there's a lot in Davis's game that might not get noticed. That time, a nice job with the screen assist by AD.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight. Hachimura, he's checked in for the Lakers. And the Warriors also making a change. Sharge has checked in. Warriors trail by 9. Curry finds Wiggins. Now Thompson. Charge, a screen on Prince. Thompson passes to Charge. Count it. Charge has got his second bucket tonight.
Like the smarts by Charge there. Very good at working the pick and roll and getting the shot he wants.
Lakers have gone 7-9 from the field to start this second half. Some tremendous shooting from them. And it's Russell in the corner. Back to Prince. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. From deep, James hits the 3-point bomb. James has got 17 now, just in the second half.
You know, throughout this quarter, guys, they've had no answer for him defensively. He's been absolutely relentless.
And there's the foul. And it's on Torian Prince. That's his first foul. Now a timeout called by Golden State.
Warriors call a timeout. Welcome to the floor. Show some love.
On the pass to Thompson. Charge has the open look. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Charge has got 4 points in the quarter.
Now that's confidence. Charge says, in Dario, I trust.
Pass to Russell. Over Curry. And that one goes long. Warriors trail by 8. Higgins outside. Tipped away. It's stolen by Davis. Hachimura with it. Picked up by Thompson. And the foul on Rui Hachimura. That's his first foul.
Yeah, way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
No question about it. No flop there. That was a direct shot to the chest.
Thompson passes to Looney. Kicks it to Kerr. Pass to Wiggins. Passes it to Šarić. Shot clock at 5. Thompson for 3. And Davis sends it back. Now Prince. No scoring in this one. Prince setting a pick for LeBron. There's the pass to Hachimura. Trying to find Davis. He's got it now. Shoots over Curry. And Davis gets it to go on the assist by Hachimura. Hachimura's got 3 assists now in this one. Warriors trail by 10. Thompson surveying the floor. And Davis sends it back. Russell dishes to Davis. Šarić against LeBron. For the 3. Wiggins with the rebound. Wiggins has got 4 rebounds now tonight. Curry on the move. Šarić right side. He blocks it again.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's 6 blocks.
Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle.
Well, liking the shot selection by Davis there. I mean, just really smart basketball. Take what the defense gives you.
Golden State's gotten going here in the second half from outside, nailing 3 of 4 from the arc. Curry finds Thompson. Back to Curry. Thompson with it. Higgins outside. And again, it's the Warriors missing. It's stolen by Šarić. And here we go. Šarić, the fast break chance. Looney passes to Thompson. Thompson gets it inside.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you think his team would have the lead.
Prince outside. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Prince has got his first bucket in this one.
That's their 3rd straight make off an assist.
And so Curry will bring it up for Golden State, down by 12. Looney passes to Šarić. Curry outside. Gets that one to fall. That's his 6th field goal. He has shot the ball 12 times.
And he's on his way to putting up a big 3-point total.
So timeout called here. The first for Los Angeles. And Los Angeles with some changes. Vanderbilt checked in for LeBron. And Vincent subbed in for Prince. Then for the Warriors, Dominguez come in for Kevon Looney. Moody comes in for Wiggins. And Chris Paul's subbed in for Curry. Warriors trail by 9. Inside. It's stolen by Davis. 1:35 left in the third quarter of the game. Davis with a screen on Paul. Back to Davis. It's stolen by Sharks. Dish now to Paul. Pass to Thompson. Beyond the arc. Rebound the Lakers. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Knocks it loose. Paul with the steal. Thompson outside. Fires from way outside. That's down the hatch. Knocks one more to his total. That's 9 for 15 shooting.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations have been non-existent.
And it's Hachimura in the corner. Vanderbilt, a screen on Thompson. 11 feet away, Vincent misses. Warriors trail by 6. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Ball against Russell. Thompson outside. Fires for 3. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Davis has got his 6th rebound on the night. Russell finds Vanderbilt. Now Vincent. Vanderbilt with the screen. And it's off from 3-point range. And we've watched 3 so far in this one. Lakers lead by 6. And we're coming right back after this break to get the 4th quarter underway. State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, a terrific, unselfish play right here. Set up his teammate. And how about the setup this one?
Yeah, and as a two guard, he's typically not a reluctant shooter. So it was really nice to see him orchestrating for a teammate instead.
And with 3 quarters behind us, we start the 4th quarter in what is still anybody's ballgame. Rui Hachimura out there with LeBron James. Then there's Jared Vanderbilt. Then it's Gabe Vincent, and it's Reddish in at the two guard. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Vanderbilt setting the pick for James. Shoots over Kuminga. LeBron shot is off.
Boy, great effort on defense there against the guy who typically makes that.
And Kuminga throws it down.
Man, what a pass that was there. He really, really relishes making the game easier for his teammates.
Lakers leading by 4. LeBron outside. And the ball out of play. The Warriors will inbound. Warriors trail by 4. Sharic outside. To the wing right side. Moody the pass to Kerr. A 3-pointer off the mark. Los Angeles has gone 7-15 from 3-point range tonight. They're not afraid of that shot. Here's James. He gets it in there. James has got 34.
He's certainly been their go-to guy when it matters most. He's trying to close this one out.
Now, here's Moody. He's covered by Hachimura. The shot by Sharks, no good. Here's Vincent, covered by Sharks. To the middle. LeBron passes to Vincent. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. LeBron's got 4 assists in the game.
Well, to make it plain, LeBron just makes everybody around him better. It really takes a lot of pride in setting these guys up.
2nd minute off the clock now in the 4th. Pass to Vanderbilt. It's stolen by Sharks.
Bully ball. LeBron has been doing that since he stepped into the league.
That's his second personal foul. First team foul. At the line for Los Angeles, LeBron James. Two shots.
And he makes the first. And the Lakers making a change here. Russell's checked in. The Warriors also with a sub. Andrew Wiggins checked in for Moody. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. And here's Curry, who brings it up for Golden State. 11-point game. Screened by Sharge. To the paint. To stop the run. Wow! Magical moves inside from Steph Curry.
Huge night for Curry and a great rhythm thus far. That's always bad news for the team he's facing.
To Russell. Here's the three. Crane's the three-pointer. And the Lakers lead by 12.
He's just stretching them out. The defense has got to do a better job of staying attached to him.
Yeah, especially with the score being what it is. I mean, you got to tighten it up on D.
Moody's checked in for Jonathan Kuminga. Here's James. Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Nasty move. Wiggins with the block.
Great read that time by Wiggins, anticipating the shot. Sends it out with return to sender posted.
And count it. The shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
Great teamwork, punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
And that one falls for Vanderbilt.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet. You can't do much better than that, guys.
Curry kicks to charge. Moody the pass to Paul. From seven, that one drops for him. And it's 8 points for Chris Paul.
The ball control that Chris Paul has is fantastic. I mean, those dribble moves, and he's got a bunch of them, look effortless.
The Lakers on offense. They're on a 13-4 run. Unloads from nine. Oh, James muscles it in.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Curry's shot is good.
Chris Paul, so smart as a point guard. Any weaknesses in the defense, he's going to exploit.
Russell with it. Los Angeles calls timeout.
And team strategies closely guarded. One aspect of the game the fans aren't always privy to.
Yeah, typically there's some type of adjustment made out of a timeout. It might be major, or it could be just a slight tweak.
And the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Thanks, guys. During that break, Coach Darvin Ham talked to his team. He told them, don't look at the scoreboard. We have to play like we're tied. They want their team to sustain that level of effort. We'll see how it works out. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Now, here is Russell. He scores his fifth field goal. He's taken 9 shots to get those 5.
And slithering inside, D'Lo, that's Russell's length, helping him convert against pressure.
Charge dishes to Curry. And that one is good. Curry's got 12 points in just the second half.
And it's coming easy for them right now. 5 baskets in a row in the paint.
And I say, hey, if it keeps working, go to it. Stay with it. I mean, until the defense responds and provides more resistance, keep making them pay.
Here is Russell, following the basket by Stephen Curry. The drive by James. Wiggins with the block. And he recovers it. Bucket is good. LeBron's got 40 points.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Sharge with the screen for Paul. Out to Sharge. Just 4 to shoot. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Paul's got 3 assists tonight.
It's important that you have big men who can shoot in this day and age, and this guy can really stretch the floor. Well, you know, this is what happens. You can't afford to lose concentration even for a nanosecond.
Now here's Paul. Curry from deep three-point land. Crane's the three, and yes, he'll go to the line for
one more.
It's going to be on Cam Reddish. Davis has checked in for Los Angeles. Torian Prince comes in for Reddish. Looney's checked in for the Warriors. Klay Thompson comes in for Paul. Lakers leading by 8. Now here's LeBron. And he banks in the layup. James has got 42 in the game.
His overall size and strength really sets James apart from the rest of his peers when you think about his skill set inside.
Now here's Curry. And it's Russell with the rebound. And so it's Russell with it. He brings it up for Los Angeles. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points.
The defense has just been unable to slow him down. Wow, what a game.
Warriors trail by 13. Thompson finds Curry. They double team Curry. Thompson for the triple. Drops in the tray. Thompson's got 26.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
LA has gotten off to a great start from three-point range in the final quarter. They're a perfect 3 of 3. Davis with it. Looney on him. And they double up Davis. Launches it. And LeBron gets it to go with the assist by Davis. LeBron's got 48.
That's a big turnaround right there. LeBron answering right back with the three. He knows momentum is in the balance, and he wants it to swing his way.
Warriors have gotten exactly two-thirds of their shots to find the bottom of the net here in the fourth, 8 of 12. Higgins outside. Here's Curry, and it's sent back by Prince. Here's Russell, and two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
The size, the change of pace, the shiftiness of Russell. A hard guy to defend without foul.
Free throw good, Russell. Austin Reeves is checked in for Hachimura. Green is checked in for the Warriors. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
Already a very confident player, knocking down those free throws only fuels that.
Curry passes to Looney. Back to Curry. In the corner, it's Wiggins. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got 6 assists in the game. Lakers leading by 12. Outside, James. Foul on Andrew Wiggins. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. The fourth team foul.
Davis, the pass to Prince, and he makes that one.
You know, Prince is far from just a shooter and penetrator, folks. I mean, this guy's got a nice feel for how to play inside, too.
Outside Curry. He kicks it to Wiggins. Thompson outside. Pocket 6. Passes to Curry. Let's the 3 fly. Wow, drew the contact, and that 3 almost went in. So he'll go to the line for 3 free throws.
Second team.
That's on D'Angelo Russell. That's good from Stephen Curry.
Stephen Curry taking 3.
And he sinks the second. And he makes all 3.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Yeah, they're making the most of their opportunities at the stripe, and they'll need to keep it up to take the lead.
Cans it from downtown. Russell's got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for Los Angeles. Warriors trail by 14. The pass to Looney. Back to Curry. Green inside. Working on James. And the wide open shot from Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
Closer the better for Draymond, but once he's in his comfort zone, he's good to go.
James dishes to Davis. Here's Russell with the three, and another three for the Lakers.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Now here's Thompson, outside Curry. They double-team Curry. And that one is stuffed right through.
And he might be small for a center, but boy, can he jump out of the building.
Los Angeles leading by 13. Out to Russell. Here's Reeves. He's covered by Thompson. LeBron outside. Curry against Russell. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Not the usual angle for Russell, but his three shot remains pure.
Higgins outside. Thompson, a screen on Russell. Curry attacking, and there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take it.
Now here's LeBron. Here's Reeves. Prince kicks to Russell. LeBron against Green. Davis. And Looney sends it back. Thompson passes to Curry. They double-team Curry. Some nice passing by Golden State. Thompson with the three.
He's found his rhythm from deep, and you can see the confidence.
Yeah, I'd be confident too, as a matter of fact. I mean, if you're stacking up threes the way he is, I mean, he's doing all this work from behind the arc. And this game four of the NBA Finals is all but over. An exciting championship series and a gigantic victory for Los Angeles.
Two great rebounding teams.
And these guys worked just a little bit harder tonight, and that was the edge they needed.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for LeBron.
There wasn't much they could do to slow him down as he was converting every good chance he got. It's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Now they're playing with urgency. They could have done it much earlier before the game was out of reach.
Now here's LeBron. Davis with a screen on Green. Down low. And Davis throws it down.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback diminished.
What a great play. Totally schooled the defender on that one.
Russell looking around. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. And now they're sitting on a commanding 3-1 lead. They've grabbed this series by the throat grip.
And Kevin, I don't think they're going to let it go. You can see the determination they had tonight. They don't want to drag this series out. They want to get this thing over.
Game four of the NBA Finals is all wrapped up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports.